Sired by the late Embajador IX, Romantico is the sole American-bred horse of Spanish descent to have ever won a United States equestrian team ribbon. At the June 2000 Festival of Champions at the USET Olympic Training Center in Gladstone, New Jersey, Romantico won a USET ribbon in freestyle reining. The Spanish Norman breed received a tremendous honor when Breyer selected Romantico to be a special edition collector's horse model in fine porcelain.